Hello people, good to see you. Thank you so much. Welcome to my channel. Today I want just to show you why water is very much important. And getting water is not easy in some of the places, especially in this area. There is a lack of water and water is very much precious. So I just want to show you how this water is gotten so that you can be able to water the crops, and the crops are able to grow, especially vegetables. So I want to show you where this water is gotten from and how it is drawn. So walk with me so that you can be able to learn more about this water. Thank you so much. Now I'm walking next to a well, and this is where this water was drawn from. And so what we normally do is that there is a big hole that has a lot of water, so we will just lower the bucket. So the bucket is being lowered to that hole. Some of the dry areas, it's very hard to get water, and so they dig a well, and drawing that well from the hole is really a lot of work, but that water has to be gotten. So after the bucket has been lowered, then you begin now pulling in, pushing that machine so that it can be